All right, I'm back with a Metal Down the Road review. And here I am, stuck in some wonderful traffic. Way to start the Monday. But what can you do? If I'm stuck, I'm gonna listen to some metal or hard rock. And we're gonna go with some Night Ranger. You can still rock in America. Subscribe, here we go. Well, can you still rock in America? God, I hope so. Seems like everything's manufactured these days. But these guys are still rocking. I went to see them. Check out the live version of this in my videos. You'll see it. Watch that one. Comment on this one. What do you think of Night Ranger? What do you think of this song? This song just does rock out. But let's get back to it because we want to hear more because I'm stuck in traffic. All right, we're coming up to the solo parts of this song, which you will not be disappointed. But again, like I always say about the keyboards in metal and hard rock, if they're really done tastefully like this, where they're just in the, it enhances the song. I'm not too big of a fan of it, but I understand that with this in what they're putting out here it was just total rock and roll music. And it's in the background, and it adds to it. And seeing it live is amazing. Go check these guys out while you still can. They're still rocking in America. But let's get back to this one. You know, I'd have to admit, I didn't know who Brad Gillis was until he played on that Live Ozzy album. And then when I figured out who he was and what band he was in, or what became a band, you know, who he was, that guy, when he filled in for Randy Rhoads, was like, okay. And you listen to the live album, you're like, holy shit, this guy can rip it up. I mean, he's not Randy Rhoads. Randy Rhoads has a different style. This guy can actually really play and play well. He does have his own style. Listen to Night Ranger. You hear it. He's incredible. But let's get back to it. There you go, Night Ranger. You can still rock in America. Thank you to the person behind me that let me merge in. I will wave to him. Thank you. Still stuck in traffic. But let's get back to this song. You can still rock in America, Night Ranger. And I was going to say Four Windows Down, but no, man. This song does rock. It's got a good top down. No problem there. I would rip this up with the convertible top down. And rock out. What do you guys think of this song? I love it. It rocks from the beginning to end. Guitar work phenomenal. Check this out in my live Night Ranger video. You'll check it out. You'll see it live. They do rock out to it. Go check these guys out while you still can, man. They're still touring. They're actually coming here at a drive-in. All these concerts coming to drive-ins right now. Apparently, this is the only way they're going to... you can't blame them. This is the only way they're kind of making money right now. But I'm not sure if I want to go see that yet. I haven't decided, but we shall see. But let me know what you guys think of Night Ranger as a band. This song. Any of their songs. Throw some comments in the comment section. Hit the like button, hit subscribe button. People, enjoy your day. I am stuck in traffic, moving about 10 feet every so often. Tractor trailer, trucks behind me, trying to get around me. And you shall see one in a minute here. So I'm halfway in one lane and halfway out of the other one. There he is. But enjoy your day, people. I just got a lap because what am I going to do? I'm stuck. Peace.